You don't want to leave a man behind, but you have to complete the mission. I'm Jay Cleveland Payne, and this is Steps to a Better You. As a military veteran, I totally understand the concept of never leave a man behind. When you're out there in battle, you never leave your comrades behind to suffer whatever consequences that may happen in a loss. Getting them captured, having them have to deal with torture or whatever's going on there. There's another side of the coin on that concept, and that's getting the mission completed, getting the thing done. And if it means leaving somebody behind because they are slowing you down, then sometimes that's what is necessary to make sure things get going. They will sacrifice themselves to make sure you get to complete the mission. This lack of save yourself is an issue for people who are dealing with personal development, oddly enough, who are trying to actually progress and save themselves, as they are so afraid of leaving those behind that they love, that they care about, that they know will eventually get it, that they just can't make things happen. While not pleasing to the happy ending needs of us as humans, leaving someone behind to pursue what you need to do and save yourself is the best way to go in all routes. And people who believe that you should be doing the best and believe in you will say the same thing. Stop waiting for them to come around and get on the bandwagon if the wagon is sitting in a burning barn and you need to escape right now. Find out more about how I can help you become your better you with tips for improved living that are quick to digest and simple to implement at the website, yourbetteryou.info.